The Mirage by Nathan Haskell Dole. Read for LibriVox.org. Across the bay are low-lying cliffs, where stand fishermen's cottages. I can barely distinguish them with the naked eye. But today the cliffs are lifted, escarped, perpendicular, mysterious, inaccessible, and those sordid dwellings have become the magnificent fortified castles of sea kings. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.